And this morning, we're going to walk across the street to the Honey Hole and spray on some Mike's original recipe. We're going to try the Lickety Licorice and the Federal Hill Garlic and see what we can get to hit after applying this scent to these lures. And we'll see what we can get to go on. And we're over at the Honey Hole, and I'm going to give the bait a little shot of Mike's Lickety Licorice. Put some of each scent in a small spray bottle just for ease of transport. And we're going to apply some to the skirt and head of this buzz bait. And I'm going to try my best to walk this buzz bait right down the edge of this bulkhead. Right there. And that's Mike's Lickety Licorice in action. I seem to be wrapped. There we go. Ah, little buck bass. And there you have it, folks. A good squirt of Mike's Lickety Licorice. Proof is in the kitchen. And let's give it another little shot and see if there's another one in there. There. Right there. That's what I'm talking about. Work those bulkheads. Work your bulkheads. And you can't go wrong. Another nice little buck. Shot of Lickety Licorice. Move on to the next fish. Hear all these boats going out. I guess they didn't look at the weather. We've got a line of storms moving in from the southwest that looks like they could... Oh, there's a fish right there. I think he's got me wrapped. There he is. Right as the bait hit the water. A little buck bass. Oh, don't remember now what I was talking about. Oh yeah, a line of storms coming in from the west that may prove to be pretty bad. See you next time on Bassin' with Alan.